I'm not a loser, but I lost my job. Lost my oldest t-shirt and my daddy's watch and fob. Lost my Christmas gift card to Best Buy. Lost almost everything but the ability to cry. I lost that great big bottle of Jack Black. Maybe I didn't lose it, I found the empty out there. I suppose you could say I lost my way a time or two, but I'm here now solely to motivate you. Living in a van down by the river, yee-haw. We're living in a van down by the river, woo-hoo. Living in a van down by the river, oh yeah. We're living in a van down by the river, na-na-na. I lost my comfy sofa when the house got repossessed. I lost my hearing aid and I thought I was blessed. I'm living on bad credit and they keep giving me. The dollar is my captor, but I'm strangely free. It's kinda nice not to have a lot of stuff around. Maybe getting lost is the best way to get found. You might think I've lost my faith, at times that's true. Right now I'm here to motivate you. We're living in a van down by the river. Yeehaw. Living in a van down by the river. We're living in a van down by the river. I lost my cell phone, but somehow I get by. I lost all my underwear when the river got high. Lost the desire to find a job, but you know I still try. Lost the TV show about being lost when the TV went bye-bye. Maybe you need a lesson in how to persevere. The tougher the times, buddy, the louder you cheer. My wife says pretty soon her and the five kids are gone. So I'm here to motivate you with this inspiring song. Saying, what's that na-na-na thing doing there in the chorus? It doesn't seem like it should be there. Well, life and this song are about choices and living with the consequences of them. And, yeah, upon songwriting reflection, I'd probably agree about the na-na-nas being out of place. But I figure that to be true to myself, I should have to live with my na-na-na choices. A little reminder about consequences. So imagine yourself in that van down by the river and join in this chorus one last time. We're living in a van down by the river. Yeehaw. Living in a van down by the river. Ooh. We're living in a van down by the river.